Hashrate.no. In this series, we are going to cover information about the project, benchmarks, markets, miners, pools, mining hash rate, and mining difficulty. How to participate in mining process. How to procure mining hardware. Challenges in crypto mining process such as electrical connections and heat dissipation solution. Profitable mining strategies. So let's get started. So guys, welcome to the series of graphic card mining, and agla jo coin hai that is Nexellia, and you can see the algorithm of this minable coin that is Carlson hash. Iska jo network hash rate hai right now that is 70 terahash per second, difficulty hai 35.03 terahash, and you can see the block reward that is 20 Nexellia coins. So basically ek block ke andar aapko milenge 20 Nexellia coins, and jo block time hai that is 1 second. So based on the block reward and block time, we have total daily emission number of coins and in number of dollars. So iska jo network ka daily emission hai that is $32,000. And you can see this is the information about the coin. You can see various benchmark. This is basically a graphic card mineable one. You can use your graphic card, that is GPUs, to mine this particular coin. If you have 4090, then this will generate 4171 megahertz per second. If you have 4080 graphic card, then this will produce 2662 megahertz per second, and so on. So basically, you can use your graphic cards to start mining these particular cryptocurrencies. After you mine the cryptocurrency, then you can sell on various platforms such as ZEGX, non-KYC, and TradeDogger. You can click on this link and then start signing up on this platform to start selling on those platforms to make some money. Alright, next option hai, that is the miner option. Basically, you can download the LOL miner on the system, and then you can start mining on using this LOL miner, and its jo fee hai, that is 1%. Algorithm hai Carlson. Next is the pool section, ki aap kaun se pool pe mine kar sakte ho. We have three options as of now: Hero Miners, Baika Mine, and Xpool Miner. नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन है कैलकुलेटर के आपका कितना मेगा हैश पे कितना रेवेन्यू बनेगा. लेट अस से इफ यू आर प्रोड्यूसिंग 2000 मेगा हैश पर सेकंड फॉर एग्जांपल, देन लेट अस कीप द पावर कंजम्पशन जीरो, देन आपका जो रेवेन्यू बनेगा नेट रेवेन्यू बिफोर इलेक्ट्रिसिटी दैट इज 29.66 नेक्सेलिया कॉइंस. तो इस तरह से यू कैन एंटर योर हैश रेट एंड देन स्टार्ट कैलकुलेशन द अमाउंट ऑफ रेवेन्यू एंड द पावर कंजम्पशन. We have next section is hash rate. So कितना आपका hash rate network पे है पूरे overall. So as of now you can see total hash rate on the network that is equal to 70 terahash per second. And you also have the difficulty section as well. And difficulty and hash rate is mostly directly proportional to each other. So जैसे आपका hash rate बढ़ेगा that will increase the difficulty on the network as well. So जितना hash rate बढ़ेगा that means amount of Nexellia coins mined कम होंगे आपके bucket में, and this will generate the difficulty, and the amount of cryptocurrencies in your bucket will be decreased if the difficulty is increased. ठीक है, सो दैट इज द थिंग. एंड इफ यू वांट टू स्टार्ट माइनिंग देन राइट नाउ द प्राइस ऑफ दिस करेंसी दैट इज $0.03 एंड इट इज अवेलेबल ऑन ZEGX, ट्रेडोगर एंड नॉन KYC. यू कैन स्टार्ट माइनिंग दिस कॉइन एंड देन यू कैन सेल ऑन दोज प्लेटफॉर्म्स.